Snowflakes on Velvet, the name of that one. I cannot get enough of the Charms. That's who you've just heard from off of Charmed, I'm sure. Before that, I brought you into some Johnny B. Morbid off of Welcome to Die, Population Zero, the name of that one. Johnny B. Morbid, currently on tour. Look him up on Facebook. Just type in Johnny, J-O-H-N-N-Y, the letter B, and Morbid, and you will find Johnny B. Morbid, and you will find out how to support his current tour. It's always great to go out there and support some local music, and of course, the touring acts need our love too, because it is, as a guy who's been out there a little bit, it can sometimes be a little brutal, but it's a blast. I would definitely recommend it. Even if you're not in a band, just hop in a van with a couple of your filthy friends and drive around. Up next, unfortunately we're running out of time, but I want to get a few more tunes in. So this next guy is one of my favorites. We're going to hear from Johnny Earthquake, the Johnny Earthquake band, who incidentally has a new single coming out. And what Johnny does is complete DIY style. We've talked about on the show before. He puts out the single, then he invites some other bands to participate. So your old pals, Tony Jones and the Cretan Three, will be on the upcoming Johnny Earthquake single that is about to be released. But this is some older Johnny Earthquake. This is a track called Charcoal Bride.
1, 2, 3, 4. We'll be right back.
bum, 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 bum. Big rock and roll ending from Damone right here on the Tony Jones Show. That was off of Out There All Night. I like to call that the quintessential breakup song for radio nerds. And I mean that as a term of endearment because I would self-proclaim myself as a radio nerd. On Your Speakers, the name of that track, just a fantastic, unfortunately though, the now defunct Damone, Boston-based, and I had a chance to see them at the old Living Room back in the day. Before that, coming in at 1 minute and 48 seconds, you heard from my old pal, Johnny Earthquake. I actually sat in on drums with Johnny Earthquake at one point. Now, here's your homework. Go to YouTube, type in J-O-N-E-E, Johnny Earthquake, and get yourself some fantastic music. Unfortunately, the Tony Jones Show is coming to an end once again for another week. Don't forget to check out TonyJones.org, RIFreeRadio.org, on Facebook, Facebook.com/TonyJonesShow, and on Twitter at Tony Jones NRI Bands. As always, go to TonyJones.org, click on Contact, get me your music, and if you'd like to be in studio with me, we could hang out, we can talk, maybe you could play live for us, we can have a cup of coffee. TonyJones.org, go to the Contact page, that's how you get a hold of me, and I don't know if you can hear me chewing as I talk all throughout the program this evening. I apologize if that's the case. My question is to you, can you be addicted? I guess you could be addicted to anything. Can you be addicted to peppermints? I bought a bag of Lifesavers peppermints earlier today, a pretty big bag, and most of that bag is now gone. I've probably gone through, no word of a lie, about 6 peppermints since we've been on the air here today. So that's my question to you for you to think about this week. Can one be addicted to peppermints? But I digress. I kind of went way off track there, as I tend to do. TonyJones.org is my website. I'm going to leave you with a little bit of Anti-Flag off of the album Innocence is the First Casualty. This is a track called Post-War Breakout. Bye, everybody. Bye.